So, what I've done is made a homemade zip. I've ordered one on eBay, but I made a homemade zip pull up because the other one crumbled. I don't know why. Just went out for a bike ride, right? And cyclists will know this. Not cyclists like me, but cyclists sometimes. You get asked directions by car drivers. Lost. And they have this attitude like it's their God-given right to hold up your day, pull you over, stop you, because they are lost. They are lost, don't know where they're going, they're going to bloody Isla. But they want directions from you. Why do I look like a frigging signpost? Is this like information on my bleeding hat, does it? Oh, we have the right. We're drivers, you are cyclists. Would they give you a time of day if you could you pull them over? Excuse me, I want to... Yeah. It's like getting the same treatment back. You might get a lift if you're walking a long distance by a certain few. But mostly, vroom, they're out, you know, they don't want to know you, you're a stranger, on the street, sod off, fuck off, whatever, right? And so, this is the background I'm thinking. Yeah, I've got bloody issues as well, right? I'm going to talk to everybody, you know. I look like a fucking signpost. And I might have issues, I don't want people looking at me, or whatever, right? Or mental issues, something like that. Then, oh, we've got a right to you. Ask, and you must obey and ask us because we are a tire driver. And so this old couple pulls up, right? I knew it, winds up being a dad's an old boy, looks at me, ugly bloody mother. And he's a sooty face on him, white couple, one of them. I'm not righteous, this was a white couple. And the woman goes, excuse me, I carry on. But that old sloppy face looking like he's gagging. Because you know whatever you say to these people, it won't be enough, it won't be right, and you'll get slagged off later on, right? Oh, well, we know the story, the driver says, oh, sorry, you didn't know the way, you didn't know the way, moan, moan, yappy yap. So I just go, you don't get any directions, girl. I carry on. I'm bloody going uphill, get out of my bloody face. And, round a bloody corner, I've only gone round the bloody corner. Going down a bit, round the corner. Right? There's an Asian man. He stops in the middle of the road with his truck. He's got a white van or something. And do some job somewhere. Excuse me, I'm cycle past. I know, he's slow, the wind comes down, he's slow. He stopped in the road, I was like, carry on. No, I can't see you. You're invisible to me. Excuse me, I'm talking to you. What? One of those deep voice ones. Excuse me, I'm talking to you. Like that, right. No, you're not, mate. You go, foggy, foggy, foggy. Yeah, right that, right. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, little bird. And, foggy, foggy, cyclist. Sorry, I was like, fuck you. And I cycled on by then. I don't want to get a big rant of the Asian game, whatever. If you're bloody lost, or you're coming to Arlo, get a bloody A to Z. You will get lost in Arlo. If you ain't got a map, go to the bloody high, get a bloody... before you turn up. Cyclists are not a tourist board there for you. This is great advert for Olympics, aren't they? Don't ask cyclists for bloody information. Well, don't bloody ask me anyway. You get a mouthful and a few fingers, perhaps. Get out of my bloody way. Don't bother me. Because I bloody know I won't be bothered by... I won't be able to bother you in your bloody car. We're a car driver. We are gods to the world. And you're down there, cyclists. I'm sure those bloody sports cyclists don't give me shit. They just around us. Because he's on my bike, I look like, what do I look like? Fucking bloody information tourist board. Get out of my bloody face.